not football.
Encore, Alouettes. Back-to-back Grey Cup titles.
They called my number. My eyes lit up. We not the best team in this league. It's ridiculous.
We did it in their home field again.
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 I urinated on myself twice during the game.
Not in the Grey Cup, but as part of winning the Grey Cup. That was Anwar Stewart, two guys from the Montreal Alouettes in the Grey Cup. They have brought Kerry Carter,
yes,
fullback, Montreal Alouettes. Dahrran Diedrick, fullback, Montreal Alouettes. Mm-hmm. Did you know that he had peed himself twice?
I didn't know he did it this time. I've heard about it happening in the past, but that's a new one. We're going to have to talk about that, Stu.
The only person mm-hmm. that knew that did it is Kai Ellis. I thought he was the only one. I just found out there's somebody
people,
else.
He said people do it all the time. Is that correct?
People, like you said, I knew Kai Ellis. I've seen a couple other guys, but it's usually if you really got to go and you can't really get to
it. I understand that.
I'd have somebody block me off and try to go in a garbage can or something. I don't know if I'm just going to do it on myself.
All right. Let's continue to have some fun. Let me ask you some questions. We call this next question. You've done this before, right?
Yeah.
You guys are both listed as fullbacks for the Alouettes. Are you rivals?
No, we really just try to help each other out and know that it's nothing.
You play the same position.
Yeah, but there's nothing we can do to change anything.
Who's the better runner?
Who's
the better receiver?
I'd say Kerry Carter has
the better blocker. Because let's face it, that's what it comes down to, right?
He's a very tenacious blocker. I'm more of a in space, inline blocker. So I think we're different in that way.
Okay, you know? The whole rivalry thing clearly isn't working here.
We have other rivals.
You both spent time with the Redskins, right?
Yeah.
Who's closer to the Redskins Ring of Honor?
I'd say me. I was there when Coach Gibbs was there.
Right.
So was I.
We both were coached on the
How many carries?
How many years?
How many carries? I can't even remember.
Yeah, I'll take that as one.
See, I've had a little more carries than him.
Yeah. You guys both went to high school in Toronto.
Yes.
You were 1 year ahead, right? Mm-hmm. Were you guys rivals with that? Did you know of each other? You're both kind of legends.
Oh, we definitely knew about each other just from like, it's not a small city, but it's a small city when it comes down to guys that are getting scholarships to go away.
Okay, I got to ask you this question. Spell his name.
Dahrran.
Wow.
Yeah.
There we go.
Dahrran, where's Kerry from?
Trinidad, Tobago.
Where? Port of Spain.
Where's
he from?
St. Anne's, Jamaica.
Whoa.
Yeah, I remember that. I remember stuff.
How many Jamaicans have made the NFL?
Ooh.
I don't know.
26.
What?
How many Trinidadians have made the NFL besides yourself?
I know of
Kervin Richards. The only other one who made it.
No, there's one
yeah,
more.
Yeah, wow. If you can't think of his name, he never qualified.
Running back for the Pittsburgh Steelers.
Who wins in soccer if your two nations face head to head?
Oh, Trinidad.
Jamaica.
No doubt. Trinidad.
The reggae boys. I think the reggae boys are
Trinidad.
Definitely
Soca
you both
boys.
Qualified for the World
Soca
Cup.
Soca boys.
Okay.
Soca boys.
I had some great fun with Kevin Huntley doing the Barry White thing. Yeah. Can you do me some Barry White? Answer these three questions because you got a great voice. Am I your first?
You are my first.
You are my first. You're my first. Let me hear it again.
Okay, let's start over.
Am I your first?
You're my first.
Am I your last?
You're my last.
Am I your everything?
You are my everything.
Now do it in Trinidadian. Am I your first?
You're my first, boy.
Am I your last?
You're my last.
Am I your everything?
You're my everything.
I got to give you the opportunity to do that. Am I your first?
Yeah, I'm a first.
I'm a last.
Yeah, I'm a last.
You're everything.
Yeah, I'm everything.
Why does Jamaican his voice go style? Down like three octaves when he talks?
Because he's trying to sound like you, man. Thanks so much.
Yes, thank you.
For sure.
Okay, apparently I got the drink from the cup.
Oh, yeah.
So, I'm going with the Red Bull.
I've done drinking from it.
Okay, I poured in. Now, you have cleaned this, right?
Yes.
You have sanitized
cleaned,
this.
It's been disinfected.
Okay, because your mom's a nurse, right?
Yep.
Yes.
Okay, you got to hold
she
it up.
She approves.
Right?
She approves.
You got to hold it by the neck.
There you go.
Let me help you get that down. There we go.
Woo!
All right. There we go.
Drinking like a champion. Thanks,
yes.
guys.
That's the best way to do it.
Awesome.
All right.
Sweet.
Off the Record with Michael Landsberg. Brought to you by the Keg Steakhouse and Bar. For great steaks, good friends. See you tonight. Michael Landsberg's wardrobe provided by Got Style. Voted Toronto's best menswear store.
So say it.
Welcome to OTR.
Welcome to OTR.
Welcome to OTR.